Hello everyone, welcome. So today we are going to test the Samson Q2u, which is the dynamic microphone, and it has two inputs, one for the XLR and one which is directly now connected to the USB, which has the USB 2 connector. Now you are going to hear the Samson Q2u, and after few seconds I will compare this mic to the Logitech camera, which has already microphone, and let's see what will be the result.
So now we are hearing this camera mic, and it seems different than the mic, and the quality isn't good as this mic. It has no effectiveness, it has no filters. If you want to add filter, you can add these filters if you are recording using OBS Studio. Let's add some effects to see what we will get. So we have the compressor, we have the noise suppression, and this is the effect that you are going to use with the Logitech camera.
And now you are hearing it with the Samson without any effects, unless the noise gate. I hope you enjoy this lesson. See you in the next tutorial.